City budget for 2025 has officially been set.
Monday, city council members voted unanimously to adopt the city's budget for next year. Mayor Terry highlighted the achievement on social media. The post included some of the changes coming, including a 3% pay increase for city employees, a $24 million bond to improve city parks and recreational spaces, as well as a redevelopment bond to build a new fire station. The full budget will be posted on the City of Evansville's website later this week.